Your bar can validate parking for 11.
I know you had mentioned that, but I was like, oh, whatever. Look at this one.
See that one?
하더라도 한 번.
Help getting in that egg today, and the rocket is the perfect tool for the job. He's made quite a good hole in there, and that's when the beak and feet come in handy, being able to pry that apart, that hard shell. But what you're witnessing is nothing we have to train Waru to do, it's actually instinct. And he hatched right out of his very own egg, this knowledge already in his mind. How you going, buddy? You've made quite a big hole, do you think you can get it? Or one more hit with that rock, maybe? Oh, you're so close. Now, an emu egg can have about 2 days' worth of food under there, so it is an incredibly valuable resource. Nice work. And Waru, he just keeps on working at it until he gets inside. Very impressive work, buddy. Now, we do tend to associate tool use like this with both humans and other primates. And this is Panera. Now, Panera is a scavenger, and this is exactly what she does best. sticking that head deep into carcasses to get all that juicy stuff out from the inside. Now you might notice as she walks around, she's got a nearly featherless head. This is really important. It helps keep her nice and clean. Any debris on top, it'll simply dry and flake right off in the sun, helping her to stay healthy and continue her role in the environment. And Matthew, ball really is beautiful. Now these birds here, vultures, their species are in decline, and for some it's for up to 99%. This means that diseases like anthrax and rabies, well, they're on the rise. So we do have to continue to look after our scavengers so they can continue looking after us. Or they could just simply, when you're ready, disappear. There we go.
Thank you. 我的棍子，好搞笑，是不是？冲进去，没阳台。
I can see that.
Tak bardzo chore, tak jest.